A short ball, Bevan moves back and falls fiercely past square leg. So this is
victory to the Australians by 8 wickets.